Good morning, children. How are you all? Today we shall discuss In the Bazaars of Hyderabad, a poem written by Sarojini Naidu, who is fondly called as Nightingale of India. And before going into the poem, we shall first know the meanings. First word is bazaars. Bazaars is nothing but market, wares, articles offered for sale. Turbans, a man's head covering consisting of a long length cloth, crimson, saffron color, tunics, body innerwears, brocade, silk cloth which is costly, amber, yellow brown substance used for making jewelry, jade, precious stone, vendors, sellers, lentils, high protein pulses, maidens, young women, peddlers, persons who sell things, ivory dice, dice made of elephant's tusk, goldsmiths, the person who makes gold ornaments, wristless, a band or bracelet, anklets, an ornament worn round an ankle, frail, thin and delicate. Girdles, an ornament worn round stomach or hip, especially by women. Scabbards, a cover for a blade or a sword or a dagger. Magician, a person who does magic. Aeons, extremely long period of time. Azure, bright blue. Bridegroom, a man just before his wedding day. Chaplets, garlands for a person's head. Blossoms, a mass of flowers, especially on tree or bush. Garnered, gathered, collect. Now we shall look into the poem. In the bazaars of Hyderabad, what do you sell, O merchants? Richly your wares are displayed, turbans of crimson and silver, tunics of purple brocade, mirror with panel of amber, daggers with handles of jade. What do you weigh, O vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What do you grind, O maidens? Sandalwood, henna and spice. What do you call, O peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. What do you make, O goldsmiths? Wristless, anklets and rings, belts for the feet of blue pigeons, frail as a dragonfly's wings, girdles of gold for dancers, scabbards of gold for kings. What do you cry, O fruitman? Citron, pomegranate and plum. What do you play, O magician? Spells of aeons to come. What do you weave, O flower girls? With tassels of azure and red, crowns for brow of bridegroom, chaplets of garland his bed, sheets of white blossoms, new garnered to perfume the sleep of the dead. According to Sarojini Naidu, all merchants display their wares richly. They display turbans of crimson and silver, tunics of purple brocade, mirrors with panels of amber, daggers with handles of jade. She is asking the vendors what they are weighing, whether they are weighing saffron, lentil or rice. The poet is also asking maidens what they are grinding, whether they are grinding sandalwood, henna or spice. The poet is asking peddlers what they are selling, whether they are selling chessmen and ivory dice. She is asking goldsmith what they are making, whether they are making wristless or anklets and rings, bells for the feet of blue pigeons or frail as a dragonfly's wings, girdles of gold for dancers or scabbards of gold for the kings. She is asking fruitmen what they are selling, whether they are selling citron, pomegranate and plum. She is asking magician to spell extremely long period of time to come. She is asking the flower girl what they are weaving, Are they weaving flowers with tassels of azure and red, crowns for the brow of bridegroom, chaplets to garland his bed, or sheets of white blossom, new garnier to perfume the sleep of dead? This is very beautiful poem written to explain the busy bazaars of Hyderabad by Sarojini Naidu. Now, wish you read out the poem once again, children, and do the exercise given below.